Hello guys, how are you? Today I'm going to show you how to solve Photoshop crashes when you open a new project. Last days I had to update my graphic card driver, then I tried to open Photoshop a lot and it kept crashing every time I opened a new project, even though I have Core i5-8600K, GTX 1060 6GB, and 16 RAM. So I had to search a lot for a solution to this problem and I didn't found anything. But I tried something that may fix this problem and my Photoshop is working now. Let me show you how to fix this problem easily. First, let me tell you the reason for this problem, which is that some graphics card driver versions may cause problems with some Windows versions, which makes some applications not work naturally. Actually, there are two solutions to this problem, so watch to the end and I will help you. The best solution to fix this problem is installing a new Windows version. If you haven't changed your Windows version for a while, then you have to reinstall it or install a new version. It will fix this problem, and I tried this and worked with me. In case you have a lot of projects or a lot of files that you can't change your Windows version because of it, the right solution to fix this problem is installing an old driver, and I suggest you install this one 536.40. Now let me show you how to download the official version and install it. First, open Google and search for your graphic card name and then type driver, and this number for the update version. Then open the first result and click download, and wait till it is finished downloading. Open the downloaded file and install it. Then you have to wait for the installation to finish. When it's finally ended, restart your computer and let's try to open Photoshop again. As you see now, we can open Photoshop and create a new project without any crash. Thank you for watching this video. If it helps you to solve your problem, tell me in the comments and don't forget to like and share this video, subscribe my channel, and tell me in the comments if you have any other problems. See you.